we have completed our discussion with Hong Kong so that we will set up the Singapore-Hong Kong air travel bubble, and the first flight will take off 22nd of November. Every day there will be a flight to and fro, except the first day, because that being the inaugural day, there will be two flights, one from Cathay and one from SIA. Let me just highlight a few key points. I believe, to the best of my knowledge, this is the first of its kind air travel bubble in the region, and if not the world. It is different in three ways. That we hear of the term air travel bubble quite commonly, but I think this is a first of its kind, in the sense that, number one, it is an air travel bubble between two regional aviation hubs who decide to open up to each other, and that is significant. Number two is that there is no restriction on what kind of traveler. So it's quite unlike the RGL, or the green reciprocal green lane, which is restricted to business travelers. This covers all travelers, business, students, couples uniting, partners uniting, you know, visiting families, tourism, so on and so forth. There's no restriction. Thirdly, it completely replaces quarantine, stay-home notices with COVID-19 tests. If we can demonstrate to the world that this is successful, it becomes a good reference point, a template and a model that other places, other territories and countries can look at as a point of reference.